Hey guys, my name is Sarah. I teach 6th grade science. Today, I want to show you how to add media to Smore, which is a super cool email newsletter platform that helps you make amazing newsletters that you can send out to your students or other educators. I actually started here, in the Educator Hive, which is Smore's little community, where you can see fun newsletters and where you can look for inspiration. But today, we're going to start with the new flyer button over here. They give you a bunch of different templates, but we're just going to start with Other and just start from blank. And here you go. So you can edit the title name, and I'm going to put in Constellations because that makes sense for what we're talking about. For a subtitle, I'm going to write, Let's Learn More. I'll also change the color scheme for a more night sky kind of theme. The first thing I'm going to do is change the background. Smore gives you a bunch of different fun background options over here. I'm going to bounce over to Education 3. There's this really great constellation background that I saw the other day that is really good for our project. Something I quickly want to show you guys is also that you can put in text. So you can just write constellations, and then constellations are groups of stars. The main thing I'm going to show you today is how to add media to your Smore newsletter. So for starters, what you do is you just click Picture, and then Big Photo. And then you can just choose a picture from your computer to upload. Something else you can do is add a gallery, which if you have a bunch of pictures, makes a lot of sense. You can just click each picture and upload. There you go. Something else I love doing is adding online media, which I think is a really great way to engage students. So I am going to go over here to video, and I actually looked up this great video the other day on YouTube that I think makes a lot of sense for this project. I'm going to copy the URL, paste it in over here, and in a second or two, it'll embed the video. And you can see it pulls the video in over here. And then something else I want to do is show you how to add a button. So for example, I can say, learn more on Wikipedia. And then I can copy the Wikipedia link about constellations back over here into my Smore newsletter. And then, boom, here's this nice little button that links out to Wikipedia that my students can use to read more. The last thing I'm going to show you today is also how to add audio. Smore pulls audio from SoundCloud, which is a great online audio platform. I actually found this great astronomy video the other day that I think really works for our constellation project as a sort of intro. So we just copy that link, and then go back to Smore and paste it in here, and bingo! There you go! Our SoundCloud link is live here. To wrap it all up, we have our title, we can add more text, you have the picture, you have the galleries, you have the video, a button, and a SoundCloud link. When you're all done, you just click Done Editing, and then you can send it out as an email, share on social, check out your analytics, or do whatever you gotta do. That's it. Okay, so this was How to Add Media to Your Smore Newsletter. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to get updates when we add more videos.